second and third within the competition will go to the repêchage of the Olympics for next year. That's the Tokyo Olympics 2020. So the massive, massive significance in this game. Bermuda or Mexico could go along with the
second place team.
Canada and Jamaica,
yeah,
depending on what happens in the final.
So in the final, Canada, Jamaica, winner goes straight to the Olympics. Second place goes to repêchage. And the winner of this game goes to repêchage. So really, this is a major implications and big nerves on the line here as Bermuda, as we said before, a little unexpectedly in this game.
Absolutely.
Against a very good Mexico team, missing Rodrigo Rapol to
red card earlier on. Yeah. He's been a star for them this game, so they'll miss him, I'm sure. But there's plenty of talent out there. Chavez has been playing really well.
Yeah.
Guerrero's had a great tournament, I think.
Yeah, they certainly have the numbers.
Entonces, bienvenido a todos los mexicanos que están viendo el partido. Aquí estamos en Cayman Islands, México contra las Islas de Bermúdez. A punto de empezar para un plazo para el repêchage de Olímpicos en Tokio 2020. Nos vamos.
And Bermuda gets us away with a high kick. It comes down into the hands of Gonzalo Pons from the Black Thunder Club in Guadalajara. He's been a key recipient of kickoffs all day. Good counter up there. We're going to have a penalty for a dump tackle, but nothing too much in it. I don't think we're getting any cards out of that. Chavez, the little playmaker, gets his hands on the ball, calms everybody down, toes it and goes. We're going to see where Mexico is going to work with this one. Worked on the left-hand side. They've found a little gap. It closes eventually. They get to the 50-meter line. Chavez at first receiver. He's got three runners across here. Comes across to Pons. He is taking a couple of steps to the big fella. Calderon breaks through. Calderon's got one to hand off. Calderon gets it back to one of his teammates. A little jersey pull there. We'll see what the eventual call is going to be. He did get it to his toe.
Testing.
Referee conferring with his AR.
Testing some of the foot skills of the Mexicans.
And I think this is the right tactic for this Mexico team, Gav. Going side to side here, really trying to move the ball quickly and look for those spaces. They've done well so far.
Yeah, Bermuda, pretty heavy pack that they've got. So if you can try and avoid those guys down the middle and work around the outside.
As we were saying during the break, Bermuda coached by Ben Gollings. I'm sure they'd love to just try to sneak him in the game.
I imagine he's still got those twinkle toes, but I don't think he likes to sweat too much nowadays in retirement.
Great coach, too. So here comes Bermuda from their own line. Nice little move out there with the ball spilled forward. We have an advantage here for Mexico. Going to come back for a scrub. A great attacking position for Las Serpientes. Chasing that Olympic dream right now.
Yeah, Mexico giving some good pressure to Bermuda, keeping them pinned back here inside their five. So I think we'll have another scrum over the far side as the sun beats down on us.
Yes, the sun, happily as we work towards the finals, shines right into the broadcast booth.
Yeah, I think I'll put my sunglasses on.
So we get a wee bit incoherent as this goes on, don't worry. Chavez to put this one in. Chavez, such a major figure for this team. They got another advantage. Chavez is going to get the first try of the game. It was an advantage for the opposite scrum half coming in over them too early, but that left them the space just to dig over there. Great work, Mexico. 5-0 to come.
Mexico, Chavez, con 5 puntos. Empezando su trabajo aquí en las Islas Caimanes, intentando a llegar al puesto 3 en esta competencia.
Good start here from Mexico. A little bit of a tough angle.
And the kick's good, so that takes it to 7-0. Advantage for Mexico.
Mexico, all their players stacked to one side here. It's obvious where they're going to kick. Bermuda have a couple of big fellas. And the ball comes down to Mexico off a tap back from that kickoff.
Yeah,
going to be waiting for a call here. Mexico pushed back for a penalty. It looks like there was an infraction in there. No cards, however. Ball to one of the fellows on this Bermuda team. Little dummy runner, and they're going to come all the way across. Look for potentially some speed there. Ball's a miscue. Another mistake is going to go Mexico's way, and they're going to have another scrum just outside the 22 with 2 minutes 40 seconds to go.
So from one side of the field to the other, resetting it.
This is all good for it. Mexico right now playing in the Bermuda end entirely. Chavez is going to get his hands on the ball again. Key playmaker. Ball to Chavez. He's hit early again. And he goes quick again. Let's see what Chavez can make happen here. Chavez winds around a couple, moves a ball in the midfield. They've got an open runner at the side. I can't see the number, but dots it down. And we have a second try here for Mexico as they take a good lead with just about a minute and 45 to go in this first half. Third, fourth place action. Trip to the Olympic repechage on the line here.
Bermuda can't get out of their own 22.
Yeah, just little mistakes down there. Little miscues, trying to push the ball too far. And it's not working in their favor at the moment.
Good conversation in the group. Some tired bodies out there. It's been a long couple of days for these guys and the ladies too.
Tough angle here for the kick. Let's see how they do. And he's hit it from the angle. We're at 14-0. Mexico over Bermuda. Great work here in the first half. Minute to go.
So 14-0 to Mexico. Solid lead to get them started.
The fans at Truman Baden Stadium getting treated to a great display of rugby by this team. Knocked on into Chavez's hands. They're going to come across the field. They'll dummy runner just cuts back in. They have a high tackle advantage. Now everything going Mexico way. Can they move this around? There goes one of the big men right there. He shows, he dummies, he goes, he offloads again. The sun is in our eyes here. I can't quite see who scored that, but
it looked like
another
Captain
try.
Eric Castillo, I think. I may be mistaken.
And Castillo touches down, played some rugby in New Zealand for about a year and a half. And shows his skills right there, dotting down. As late in this first half, it is Mexico really running away on the scoreboard. A lot of work for this Bermuda team to do.
Dominating it so far. They haven't got a word in edgeways, Bermuda. Really struggling to get going this game.
Yeah, we've been down in this this half the entire time. Maybe just a game too far for them here. Tough angle for Mexico. We've heard the halftime hooter, so we maybe take a break. That kick is no good. Referee whistles for halftime. We'll come back. Will Mexico be going to Olympic repechage, continuing on the road? Or can Bermuda pull some magic out of the hats?
Vamos a ver.
We're back for second half action. A trip to Olympic Rabichage on the line. It is the 2019 RF Group Rand Sevens here. Third place game. Third place winner goes to Olympic Rabichage next year.
Espero que todo el mundo en México está viendo el partido y disfrutándolo. No sé si sabes, es un partido importantísimo para México. Si gana ese partido, hay oportunidad para la próxima año jugar para un puesto en el Juegos Olímpicos de Tokio 2020. Ahora estamos ganando 19-0 sobre Bermuda, las Islas Bermudas.
And it has been all Mexico so far. They have a player down, a big counterback there from Bermuda. Bermuda really their first opportunity of the game here, to be honest. We have a penalty for not rolling away against Mexico. Hans working his way back, really favoring one arm there. He's a warrior. Looked like an offside warrior to me for a second there, but they're going to let that one go. And here comes Bermuda. I'm sure Ben Gollings told him it is time to lift it. You're faded in your hands here. Mexico turns that one over. Chavez shows and goes. Chavez, not easy to bring down. Nice little break inside there. Dragging people towards the try line. Looks like Franco Guerrero.
Wow, Guerrero's an absolute monster. He's playing phenomenally well. Just dragging players with him.
And we're having another try here.
Get over.
Roberto Calderon plays 8-man in 15s. Powers over off a little chip there from Chavez.
The Mexican captain stayed down early in that sequence. And he's getting some medical attention. Hopefully he'll bounce straight back up. Mexico got a really good stranglehold, and there we say it, Mexico should be on their way to the repartee next year.
Five minutes ago, 24 points, about to be 26 points as we look at the barrel over there.
Fearless, taking the ball. This is my try. Sees the line.
Mexico in a pretty safe position right here.
Really impressed with the combination of the youth in the Mexico team. Ripoll earlier in the competition, Guerrero, Chavez, still all in their very early 20s. It's just such a great future for Mexican rugby.
This would put Mexico's men and women in the rechage.
Yeah.
Very big moment for the country. And a kick gets put back there. Chavez, the terrier, is all over it. Chavez scores another try. What a game. He is my player of the team for the Mexican side.
Yeah, he's been everywhere, like you said. The little bull terrier is involved in everything. Small in stature, massive in personality, and massive in skill.
Smallest on the team, but we've seen him set up tries, barrel over for tries, go the distance for tries, poaching balls. He has been everywhere and doing everything.
It's all attitude as far as I'm concerned.
Mexico to kick off here, and it's safe to say with 3.5 minutes that they will be rejoicing in Mexico as steps towards the Olympics are taken for both of their teams. The women up after this against Jamaica in the first and second place, a championship game in the women's division.
So that's going to go to Mexico. Substitution for Bermuda.
Bermuda rolling them in right now. Good showing, fourth place. Lot to build on there. Chairman Gareth Noakes, I'm sure, watching this game with interest and enjoying the development that his country is going through right now. Chavez. Pushes the ball out, moving across field there through Rodriguez. Switch pass back in, doesn't really go to hand. And still the power comes on from Mexico. They're not done. They're making a statement here and want to continue to do so as the ball comes across to the big fella Pons. He's okay, and he's back on. And the big three there, Juan Pablo Martinez. He puts it right on number six for Reed Samano. And for Reed Samano, is going to head under the sticks. And it is officially a rout here in this third and fourth place game.
I didn't think it would be so lopsided, but Mexico have been impressive. Samano going over that one. Argentine-born Mexican national.
La Serpientes at 38, looking to go to 40. Pretty straightforward kick here for Rodriguez. It's recently turned 23. And puts one over. We're at 40-0. Mexico over Bermuda here at the 2019 RF Group Rand Sevens. Truman Baden Stadium here in Georgetown, Grand Cayman.
Really big statement from Mexico to put this many points up on Bermuda. I think Bermuda have played very well throughout this tournament. Maybe they don't have the strength in depth that Mexico have. Their bench, maybe a couple of injuries. Maybe not all of that strength to replace those players. But, yeah, so fair play to Mexico. Good work.
And who's the man on the spot again to take that down? It's Chavez. Pons moves it out. A little offload there in the middle of the field. Back to Pons.
Lots of numbers this side.
They certainly have them. The big fellow Juan Pablo Martinez is going to hang on to it. Chavez, quick recycle to Pons. They've got an extra runner out there if they can move it out. Catches a little flat-footed. He's looking for the corner. Pons hands somebody off. Bounces the ball off the referee's head, but into the hands of Chavez.
That's a skill right there.
It certainly is. And off we go to the races they are. Is he going to score another one? It looks like he is. Farid Samano in for two in a row. That brace for him. And Mexico really pulling away here with about 30 seconds to go.
Very nice try. Twinkle toes down the sideline there. Yeah, stamped their authority on this one. Well deserved.
Absolutely.
Mexico have been a little bit inconsistent throughout the tournament. But they managed to get themselves there. Scrimp and scrape a little bit, but...
You know, the women's team is a lot of the same. They've been building as the tournament goes, just finding those little combinations and growing in stature. And this has been a really good event for Mexico. Tough angle on that kick. Good kick. Pushes across the front.
We're okay for a few.
Thank you so much.
So was that the last, was that the final buzzer just went? So we'll do the kick.
Let's see what the call is going to be here. We have a player off from Bermuda. Just making sure everything's okay. This should be the last kickoff. Mexico. We'll just want to close it out, I'm sure. And instead, Pond says, let's back it up and see what we can do here. Oh, and Angel Lopez is going to ground out the scoring. Haven't seen too much of Mr. Lopez this weekend from Veracruz.
Secret weapon out there. Like a bullet. Maybe he just looks faster than everybody else because